Virgin.
And I say that because early in her 20s, she seemed... This is Serena's 12th appearance at the Australian Open.
Game Williams.
So a confident start.
Oh, wow.
At least that.
Certainly her favourite serve to the ad side is that one down the tee.
Oh, well played. Saw the opening. Oh, well played. For a two-handed player. It's out, so surprise, surprise, an early break against Williams. Makarova leads 3-2, first set. Played. Serena might be going pro. Oh, Makarova now with a double break. She leads by 5-2. Thank you. first set to Makarova. 6-2 in 35 minutes. Is in this second set.
13-2.
More like the play from Williams that we're used to.
Lovely.
Oh, there you go, she heard me talking.
15. Okay.
Well, a break back, so Makarova is not going away. She's won the first set, but Williams leads 2-1, second set. Shot. That is frustration.
And that is Makarova.
She was thinking about smashing a racket like Bagdatis did in the men's singles and all the publicity he's received around the world for that. She was asked about it. She thought, wow. Four rackets. Six double faults though for Williams.
Juice.
Wow.
And Makarova.
Double fault. So Makarova has the break in the second set. 3-2.
Trying to make an attempt to even get to that second ball. Oh. Serena's looking at her.
Serena dictating the rally here, but...
14.
Game. Well, better serve in there from Serena Williams. Full shot for her. Oh, well, that was an easy. Shot, and what a poor choice of shots from Williams. Arosin cannot believe it. She could have hit the winner anywhere here at the end of this rally. You'll see Makarova trying to get back into position, and finally Williams hits it onto a racket. It's a bit of a miss hit beforehand, but still goes in. Extraordinary, Nicole, with brilliant play by Makarova. Really had Williams on the ropes, and she's got her in the ropes.
Deuce.
And she answers it. And it's out. What a stunning upset. Serena Williams is out in straight sets. Ekaterina Makarova has won 6-2, 6-3. And what a performance from the young Russian. She can't believe it. And the packed house here at Rod Laver Arena can't believe it either, because Serena Williams, a crowd favourite, she had won 3 Australian Opens in a row here. Didn't play last year with injury, and has come back and met a very tough opponent today.